Hi everyone, Gordon Attard here. In this video, I want to show you a prospecting technique that I just learned and that I'm immediately going to use, asking questions to the people who you meet in the streets or people who you meet also in bars, etc., etc. So stick around and I will show you what are these factors that you can implement immediately and you can qualify prospects to see your opportunity. Fantastic. So I just was watching a couple of videos on YouTube so I can enhance my knowledge as well, as you probably do as well. And I found out a great prospecting technique that was shared on a particular video that I wanted to share with you in this video. So because I wanted to give you this value that you can use in your business. So prospecting is an activity that one must do to increase his business. Okay, so from prospecting then become invites and you can expose your business. So I'm going to show you three questions that you can ask, okay, a person that you meet up, okay, maybe he's a new person, to see if he qualifies to see the information and also to make him understand what is network marketing and why network marketing could be a vehicle for that person to be part of. So what you can do is this. You can ask them these three questions. So number one is this. You ask them, write down three things that you enjoy doing. Okay? Tell them to write down three things that they enjoy doing. Then the second question is this. How much time do you spend doing these three things? So next to them, they write down how much time they spend. Okay? They spent doing this. Last one is, who is in charge of your time? So who is in charge of your time? They will start to connect the dots, okay? They connect the dots of how little time they have in something that they love, that they enjoy doing. So then from those questions, you tell them how they possibly can have more time in their life to apply for something that they wrote down, okay, as part of the three things that they enjoy using the platform of network marketing. So then you emphasize on the residual income, because most people, unfortunately, they don't know what is residual income, residual passive income. Okay, so if you build it through, you can have something, okay, that lasts for a very long time, okay, stable income, like residual income, that people have never understood this or little they know about it. So these are the three ways, okay, three questions for this prospecting technique that you can apply, okay, immediately. Just ask them these three questions and you'll take it from there, because definitely they will understand how time, which people are, most of them are time broke, can be something that they can win with our industry, with the network marketing industry. So that's all. If you found value in this, please share it on your social media. And if you haven't got my home-based business manifesto, just go on gordonattard.com, put your name and email address, and you will receive my free gift to you, okay? Just to say thank you for being part of my community. So that's all. This is Gordon Attard, and I see you on the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.
If you like this video, please comment below, share on social media, and click the thumbs up button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please click here, okay, so you can subscribe to my channel. Now, I'll leave it up to you. There's some more videos down below here, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!